you what, some of these projects are just so much fun, I can't possibly tell you how much fun they are. And by fun, I mean monotonous and long time consuming and all those kind of things. So what I'm doing is cutting flower shapes out of pop cans. So I have my little flower shape and I'm cutting lots and lots of them. Now, a fair question that you might ask is, why am I cutting flower shapes out of pop cans? Well, here's the answer. You might remember, back in the 60s, there was this picture that has become somewhat iconic of the time, and so I thought, just for kicks and giggles, and sometimes you just gotta have some fun, you know? I thought I would try to recreate this, but in more of a 3D version. So, I have my peace symbol all cut out, all ready to go, painted green, so it's supposed to resemble the lawn. The flowers, then, that I'm cutting out here are the flowers that will go around it. So I'm slowly cutting those out. I will end up curling them and then actually nailing them to the board. And then, beep, 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 warning, Will Robinson, we interrupt that. I don't know what happened to the video. As I was editing it here, I realized that for some reason it just stopped recording right in the middle of one of my sentences. What I was going to say, and actually now I have the project finished before I discovered it, but so you're going to see the finished project, but is that I'm using Barbie dolls, instead of real people. But anyway, in place of the real people that were in the photo. So with that, I'll now return you to our previously recorded program. Okay, here we go. I'm still goofing around with this project. It's different. Anyway, sometimes you just do things that are just fun. So I'm going to try, hopefully I can set this up to where you can see it. I think we're close. Okay, so I'm using my old gun here. And it's a simple process of, I bend up the petals on these pieces of pop cans and beer cans that I have cut out. And I tuck it in here as best I can. Hopefully you can see what I'm doing here. Tucking it in there, okay? And then, come on, sit there. There we go. Now you know why I'm wearing the ear protection. Because when that air compressor kicks in, it gets really loud. Anyway, you can see what I'm doing. That does go down. There we go. So hopefully in the end, we're going to end up with something similar to this. We'll just keep working on it. And now that you've gotten through all of it, one last final note. This actually took a lot more work than what I thought it would. I cut 23 different pop cans up to make enough flowers for this whole thing. And then one other little thing I want to just mention was that the nails were a little long, so they stuck through just a little tad on the back. And I used just some craft foam to cut and cover those up so nobody would, you know, clip their fingers or get hurt on that. And so that's it. I hope you like this one.